offside action, and we're just about set to kick off. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. Fielded at the 9. They'll bring him down at the 32-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they can just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
Second down and 6. Ball on their own 37. Caught, and he's hit immediately. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Quickly to the tailback. Tackle at the 41. They pick up at the most 4 yards on the screen play.
It's a well-designed play to the halfback, and it worked at least to get them a medium gain on the play.
And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. The offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. There's a strike complete. He's at midfield. And down he goes at the 44-yard line.
Besides going deep on the fade, the slant route is probably the most commonly run route against man coverage. If the receiver gets a good inside release, it'll be a new set of downs every time.
And a quick throw, knocked out of bounds at the 35. Defensive coordinator anticipating this 5-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. Tries to thread the needle, it's picked off.
I just don't think he saw the defender, and he threw the ball right at him. That's what happens when you focus on one guy. You get tunnel vision.
From their own 19-yard line, it's first down. And he's level at the 39.
Man, did he ever sell the run? The defense took the bait, and that hesitation was enough to give the receiver room to make the catch.
Completes it across the middle. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. Tackle there in space. They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. And they make the stop around the 20-yard line. Taken down around the 18-yard line, So they pick up the first on the option. Not a lot of room there.
They go to the option here. He picks up just enough for the first. And you're right, there wasn't much running room there.
Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
Ball start. Offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
First and 15 now. Ball on the 23-yard line. He's under pressure. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And they push him out at the 21-yard line. A couple of yards there.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
Caught, open field. And he's tackled at about the 11. Bring him down around the 16-yard line. They attempted to pick up the first by running it, and they failed.
And the defensive line won that battle easily.
It's fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Louisiana Tech could take the lead with this field goal. It's up, and it splits the uprights. Gathered in at the 6. And he's shoved out of bounds around the 35-yard line. Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
From their own 35-yard line, it's second down. And he's taken down at the 38.
Was identified and then picked up. That's a good test for a quarterback. How does he react in the face of pressure?
And he's stopped behind the line. From their own 47-yard line, second down. One's incomplete. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. Receiver, first down. Tackle made at the 16-yard line. Going right to his tailback. And he is drilled at the 11-yard line.
That brings him second and 5.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. This is the 11th play of this drive. great ball game so far as we reach the end of one. Louisiana Tech's got a three-point lead. Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play. Out of bounds at the 10. This one should be makeable. UNLV is looking to tie things up. Kicks up, and they tack on 3 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Taken at the 5. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 32. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Tackle right around the 44-yard line. Nice run there as they work the outside. Wide open, incomplete. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 41. Over the middle to his tailback. They'll get him for a loss.
That makes it 3rd and 11.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 31. Gets it. He's in space. He goes out of bounds at the 41-yard line. In a perfect world, he knocks this kick down inside the 10. Goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Zips it to the back. He's tackled around the 32-yard line. To his receiver, and they make the stop at the 34. He's got it out to his tight end. He's taken down at the 44.
That makes it 1st and 10.
Throws complete, and he's got space to work. That's a great tackle at the 49.
Number 5 brings him down at the 49-yard line. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
Here comes the pressure, and here's a quick throw. Incomplete pass.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. And they got him.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
He gets out to about the 32-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Fires it quickly. That's incomplete.
This quarterback has got to do a better job of looking off defenders and allow his covered receivers some room to improvise and get free.
From their own 32-yard line, second down. Makes the catch and look out. Steps out of bounds. Around the 36-yard line.
That makes it 37.
There before he stepped out of bounds. From the 26-yard line, first down. Strike to his receiver, no good. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And this is the eighth play of the drive. He makes it to the 15-yard line. Third down has been the charm on this drive.
Now, it's been all about execution. When it comes to calling the right play at the right time, they've been able to do it here.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Tenth play of the drive. Quick throw, caught, touchdown. Receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
You know, if a quarterback has a strong arm, one of his favorite routes is the post. But I thought the quarterback did a really good job here of using his eyes to move the safety to open up that void in the defense, and then he made the good throw to the receiver for the touchdown.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Louisiana Tech lines up for the kickoff. He'll return it from the six. And he just got drilled. Well, it's always fun to be part of a defensive battle. That's certainly what we have right now.
Yeah, give credit to both of these defenses. I mean, they're playing with a lot of energy, and I think they're doing a nice job up front at the line of scrimmage. At this point, they're not giving either of these offenses a chance to make a play.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Caught with room to work. He gets hit out of bounds. Right around the 40. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. Makes a grab and steps out right away.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. He wants it all, going long. Can't connect. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 48. Complete and push out of bounds behind the line. Incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver. They couldn't pick up the first down, so they'll have to punt this one away.
Defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
The defense looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one. He fields the punt at the 16, and he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Louisiana Tech is up by a touchdown. And he's taken down at about the 35.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
He's got it with room to run. He steps out at the 48-yard line. From the 48-yard line, first down. Complete, and he's out of bounds. That makes a first and 10. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line. He's out of bounds at the 11. Louisiana Tech up 7 points. It to his wide receiver, and he's got another one. That was a well-drawn-up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
Where was the coverage there? There wasn't anybody near him at all. And he converts the extra point. It was a seven-play, 73-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
You know, when you can throw the football as well as these guys can, you don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient in throwing the ball.
From his own goal line, he's to the 20. He's tackled at the 27. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Hits him hard at the 35. A nice job by the offensive line, and they pick up a gain of 8. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Brought down at the 39-yard line. It's complete for about 4 yards and a first down.
Nothing special here. Quick pass and a good catch, but it keeps the chains moving.
So we'll probably get one last heave to the end zone here before halftime. He heaves it deep. Incomplete. And that'll do it. We head to the break. Still plenty of time left in this one. 17-3, Bulldogs.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
We have a two-score game at the break. No surprise so far in terms of what the scoreboard says, but maybe a little surprising for some of the players on this team who sort of relished in that underdog role and said, "You're going to bring this team to their knees. You're going to talk like that. You got to walk that aisle, baby. You got to walk that aisle."
You better back it up. And right now they're the team that's been brought to their knees, and they better stand up a lot because it's been a bad first half, especially when you're that confident. And when you start chirping a little bit, I think that you put the other team on notice, the team that's favored. Usually like to keep that bottle up inside, but they did the chirping. But right now, their game's got to step it up big time if they want to try and pull this upset, because they've dug themselves a pretty good hole.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need. Got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. The Bulldogs continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 26. Out of bounds at the 27-yard line. Receivers got the first down. Tackle made at the 40. About the 47-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Makes it out to about the 33.
Over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
From the 34-yard line, Second down. They hand it off again. He gets out to about the 32-yard line.
That's a gain of two on the play. That'll make it 39.
Dumps it complete over the middle. Knocked out of bounds at the 23-yard line. That was a good pass and catch there, but still not enough for the first down.
That's not an easy conversion here on third down for the offense. All the defense has to do is stay back, keep everything in front of them, come up and make a tackle.
They hand it off. And down he goes at the 20-yard line.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
So the sack makes this third and very long. Pitch out, got the corner. Touchdown, UNLV. That was a fantastic touchdown run by the halfback.
This guy looks very impressive. When he has the ball in his hands, good things always seem to happen.
And he tacks on the extra point. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 23. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Louisiana Tech is up a score. To that quickly. He's to the 40. He's taken down around the 45-yard line. And they make the stop around the 43-yard line. From the 29-yard line, it's second down. Here's the halfback on the screen. And he's tackled at the 19. First and goal. Five, five, five.
False start offense.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
Still first down.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. He fights forward to about the 10. The halfback picks up a yard. Louisiana Tech is up 7. Here's the halfback. They'll bring him down at the 17-yard line.
The entire defense just collapsed on that run and got penetration into the backfield. Nice job by the safety to clean up the mess.
That brings up 3rd and goal. Ball on the 17-yard line. Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete.
Number 82 was his intended receiver on that play. That brings him 4th and goal.
Louisiana Tech is hoping to make this a 2-score game. The kick is up, and they tack on 3 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 34-yard line.
Last time out, they were able to pick up big chunks of yards through the air. You wonder if they'll go back to that same strategy, or will they start to lean a little bit more on their ground game?
Pass complete and taken down immediately. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Steps out of bounds at the 48.
That'll make it 2nd and 7.
He's into the open field. And he's taken down right around the 28-yard line.
The quarterback did an excellent job of recognizing the Mike linebacker on the blitz. He hung in there, delivered the pass, and his receiver made a good catch to move the sticks.
They go with a run, and he brought down in the backfield. From the 31-yard line, it's 2nd down. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. Good open field tackle. And that'll bring this 3rd quarter to a close. 20-10, Louisiana Tech. In this very pivotal 4th quarter. On the ground, up the middle. Well, they've got the lead, and they come up with a big stop, and it looks like they're going to get the football back. And it's the offense that takes the field on 4th down. His way out to about the 9.
That makes it 1st and goal.
He's gobbled up in the backfield.
That brings him 2nd and goal.
2nd down, goal to go. Ball on the 13. He fights forwards about the 13. To the halfback on the screen. They bring him down in the backfield. A 4-yard loss.
And that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
Fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. It's up, and the field goal is good. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Fielded at the 4. Tackle made at the 31-yard line. And what a game it's been for this quarterback, Kirk.
Oh, this is an example of this quarterback just really being able to go out and show his competitive spirit. And each time he plays, he puts that out on display. Let's also give some credit to the offensive line. They've done a really good job of keeping the pressure off of him just long enough to allow him to read the defense, be able to make the right read, and get the ball thrown downfield for big plays.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Louisiana Tech is up by a touchdown. Throws complete. He's got room to work. Brought down at about the 39-yard line. That brings up second and 1. Mike 41. And he is drilled at the 40-yard line. Complete. He's got room. And he tackles him hard at the 45. He gets out to about the 42-yard line.
Brad, I think offensive coordinators spend more time focusing on two areas for offense. Third down conversions and red zone offense. Right now, this offensive coordinator has to be really happy with the way this offense is executing in their third down. That's the second time they've been able to get a first down in this drive on third down. Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
He makes his way to about the 28.
You know that saying, get your keys out because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. The defense burns a timeout here in an attempt to stall this no-huddle attack. Just under 2 to go in the game. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. Here's an opening. Inside the 10. Gets out to around the 9. This is the 12th play of this drive. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. From the 5-yard line, second down. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team. So this one's in the books, and we saw a great one here today. 2013, Louisiana Tech. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.